I find you guilty of harassment. And might I add, if you're hungry, go to a restaurant for criminy's sake, or a grocery store, but leave that poor bird alone.